Now you will also learn in this lesson about the cave, importance of the cave of Sor. Okay, why is this cave important? The Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad and Hazrat Abu Bakr stayed in the cave of Sor for 3 days. During this time, by the grace of Allah Almighty, a spider made a web at the entrance of the cave and a pigeon laid eggs which hid them completely from the Quraysh who were pursuing them, following them. Hazrat Asma, daughter of Hazrat Abu Bakr رضي الله تعالى عنه, delivered food and his slave brought goat's milk for them during these days. Okay. When Holy Prophet and his followers reached Medina, we will learn in this lesson that what happened after that. The Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم laid the foundation of the first ever welfare Islamic state in Medina. In this new city-state, he worked to strengthen the Muslim community and made it a peaceful place to practice Islamic faith and values. The Muhajirin. Who were Muhajirin? The immigrants, the one who migrated. And the Ansar, the natives of Medina, the ones who were living in Medina, were paired together in Islamic brotherhood. The Ansars of Medina even shared their property and business with the Muhajirin. The Holy Prophet, Hazrat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, paired himself with Abu Ayyub Ansari رضي الله تعالى عنه and stayed in his house. And it was the best ever example of Islamic brotherhood. The Holy Prophet, during his stay in Medina, constructed the first ever mosque of Islam known as Masjid-e-Quba. They entered Medina on the 16th of Rabiul Awwal after a journey that lasted 14 days. Now, I have given you the gist of the content which you are going to read in detail from your textbook. While you will be reading, highlight the important points. Now, your tasks will prepare a bank of words you find difficult and new in the topics. Maintain a small notepad or booklet for new vocabulary from the textbook pages 34-35. Search on internet to find the routes taken by Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam while migrating from Makkah to Medina on a map of Saudi Arabia. Reflect your learning and activities which are given at the end of the chapter exercises can be utilized to check your level of learning. Thank you very much.